Hello, everybody. Grace and peace of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today my video is going to be about idols. First of all, I want to say that the cross is not an idol. The cross is a symbol of our faith. The cross represents what Christ did for us. However, anybody who prays and bows down and worships a cross is no Christian. This is anti-biblical. This is satanic. Moreover, any statues that we see, anybody praying to that is really foolish. And I would suggest that they go through and read the book of Isaiah, because Isaiah mocks the prophet of the Lord. Isaiah mocks those who worship idols, that on one hand they go and cut down a tree and they create these idol statues and worship them, and with the remainder of the wood from that tree they go and they burn and make a fire and cook their food on. Do not make idols. The scripture is very clear about that. Nobody should be worshiping through a statue if they claim to be Christian. That is anti-biblical. That is not God's way. How does Christ explain it? He says when you worship God, you must worship Him in spirit and in truth. Never do we find going through an idol as being a part of worship. You go to God the Father through Jesus Christ the Lord boldly and make your requests. You go to the unapproachable throne of God through Christ our mediator. Forever be the glory. Amen. These statues cannot and will not do anything for you, for they are just statues indeed. Nothing holy, nothing special about them. And they will destroy your worship of God. They will put satanic strongholds over your life. Because Paul says in this world, statues and idols are nothing at all. But if they're anything, they're demonic. And so, what you might ask, well, what's your stance on having imagery in the church? That is fine. For a long time, people couldn't read or write. And so the church would put these beautiful stained glass images and put statues of various events in the scriptures in their churches to inspire people. But never to worship. That is foolish, and that is against what the scripture taught. And to do so would be holding a spirit of the Antichrist. And so, we see many times in the scriptures it talking about idols. Moses smashed the Ten Commandments because the children of Israel had turned back to idol worshiping, trying to go through a statue to get to God. Likewise, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were willing to be burned in the fire rather than bow down to idols. And we have people who claim to be Christian who are not, only by name, and this means nothing when it comes to standing before the judgment throne of God. Even if your church told you to do so, you must fight against it. That is satanic. As 1 Samuel 12:21 says, do not turn away after useless idols. They can do you no good, nor can they rescue you, because they are useless. Statues are useless, and it is a foolish thing to bow before one. You look like a damn fool, and you look like you claim to follow the scriptures, and you know nothing about what they teach. The rest of mankind that were not killed by those plagues still did not repent of their work of their hands. They did not stop worshiping demons and idols of gold, silver, bronze, stone, and wood. Idols that cannot see or hear or walk. Be careful what you're involved. You could be in, say or claim you're going to church, but it could indeed be the church of Satan. You need to watch and be careful. And pray in the spirit, and pray to God who is unseen, because he is the creator and not a created thing. That is disrespectful to God and blasphemous of the highest order. Because here you're willing to worship God, yet you've thrown away the worship of the one true living God for an idol, in which you should be deeply ashamed for such worship. Please repent and put your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ.